score was in our favor. We had a decent lead now, but we didn't have the game secured just yet. My competitive side really wanted to put an exclamation point after this round.
If there's any level, it's this level.
Immediately in the safe room, I thought back to when Pete was on our team. He told us to go to the other side of the building to get the tier 2 weapons without baiting. I had wanted to bait, which is what we ended up doing anyway. Remembering that, I decided to take his advice to fuck with his head. I had a feeling he was going to wait for us to bait them out. Hopefully my prediction was right.
Charge. Smoke.
While it may look messy, we did alright and didn't take too much damage.
Get everything in here before we leave. There's a pipe in here. I'm glad I'm recording this, Noodles.
Gaming for me is always about enjoying time with friends and just having fun. I also tend to get competitive, and I like to show that even though I make a lot of mistakes, I can bring a challenge to anyone I face.
Perfect, no horde.
They're coming.
We were playing like a well-organized team, predicting and adjusting accordingly to their attacks. We were watching each other's back, and keeping close by each other in case one of us got pulled.
Watch for the lift charge and the death, or not death charge, but you know.
At the lift event, I started to get a little nervous. I felt this was the big moment. It was make or break time for our team.
Watch for the smoke, too. We're Noodles, you got the pipe, you know what to do. Boomer's above, fuck it, I'm gonna go.
Went down, I was worried. This was their moment to really fuck us. In order for us to make it out of this area, we had to really put a stop to any attack they threw at us, or we would be stuck in this area for too long and probably get all
of them. Let him get him up. Let Bubba get him up. He uses his fills. Bubba, you get him up. Go ahead. Just get him. Alright, let's go. Keep going forward. Get out of that fucking room. Job.
With Noodles' infamous tank call, we knew this was our big obstacle before being home free. We were all low on health, but had pills and adrenaline to keep us at normal for the time being.
Oh fuck, I'm fucked. Running Noodles, get or Bubba, get points. There's a smoker behind. Oh, nice try. Good round. Alright, we give him a good first attack.
We were in a bad spot with the tank and paid for it. Try to set up too late.
They're gonna do the same thing. They're gonna go.
We did alright, but I was hoping they wouldn't even get to see the tank on their side.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Our first hit was okay, but nothing great. We sapped hit points from them. But it was nothing outstanding.
Kitchen, go to kitchen, I might spit. They're waiting. smoke one. Sit up in here with me, Noodles. Yeah.
On their turn on the lift event, we got a smoker to pull a survivor off the platform. Noodles and myself were waiting for the teammate that would inevitably drop down to reach the fallen friend. I spit about 2 seconds too early, and Noodles shot in too early. They ended up reaching the door fairly easily, and getting past the event without too much trouble. Is to try and pull the last survivor before they drop. Thus, the rest of his or her team cannot save them, costing them a lot of points.
Hit him if you can. Fuck!
As a tank, I felt it had to be me to stop them. I knew where they were going to set up, so I had planned to go in with my team for a full-on assault.
I don't even know where the fuck I am. Oh, here we are. Yeah, well. Alright, Bubba, show off.
Badly, my tank run ran in this game. It really blew. Our last hope was the top of the ladder leading to the hospital. The trick with getting a dead-on hit is patience. Too many times is a moment where you rush the attack, and it causes a missed opportunity. I deliberately waited to smoke when I was sure I had it. Gordon hit too early though on the charge, which led to them getting safely up the ladder.
Yeah, it is.
Just got a lot closer. A lot of that had to do with my tank run. If this game was lost, I had a big role in our defeat. It was time for me to tighten the fuck up.